Welcome back everyone to my channel, and for today's video, we will unbox and review this Jabra Speak 510 speaker and microphone. If you are new to my channel, be sure to click like and subscribe, hit the bell notification for more videos like this. Tara, unbox natin. Jabra takes audio conferencing to a new level with this Jabra Speak 510, a unique portable speaker phone enhanced with Bluetooth. You can literally turn any room into a conference room to stay focused wherever you are to increase your productivity. Jabra Speak 510 features an intelligent microphone and a powerful speaker that enables 360 coverage, meaning that everyone in the room can be an active part of the conference call. This box, you can see the Jabra product inside, including the product manuals. You can also download the Jabra free app in the App Store or Google Play Store to enable firmware updates of this product. So as you can see, it's a straightforward product, and here we have limited parts in the back. Also, you can see here that there is a USB connectivity so that you can charge the unit and connect it directly to a desktop or laptop. You have the power button. Power indicator. Also here you have the up and down indicator. You can also receive phone calls. Just press the power icon to turn on the unit. Press the Bluetooth icon to start pairing this wireless speaker device to any mobile devices or any desktop with Bluetooth capability. Press the microphone icon to mute. Press the battery icon to check remaining power. Press the positive and negative icon to turn up or lower the volume. Green indicator means battery. Red indicator means blue. You can also press the green icon to receive a call. And to end the call, press the red icon. To turn off, press the power icon. Okay, kanina in-unbox na natin itong Jabra Speak 510 at pinakita ko na yung mga parts and functions nitong mga buttons and icons na nakapaligid dito. Ngayon naman, pag-usapan natin yung performance nitong Jabra Speak 510. Unang-una, ito ay chinacharge ng 3 oras. At magagamit mo siya ng 12 to 15 hours. Macha-charge mo siya sa pamamagitan nitong USB cable sa likod nito na pwede mo ikabit sa laptop, sa desktop mo, or doon sa isang standard na brick charger. Pwede mo ikabit to at i-plug mo siya para ma-charge. Also, napakadaling i-pair sa mga devices katulad ng cellphone, laptop, at desktop. Pe-press mo lang yung Bluetooth icon, may maririnig kang instruction tulad nito.
Connect the Jabra Speak 510. Go to the Bluetooth menu on your smartphone and select it from the list.
So, pag nakita mo na yung Jabra Speak 510 sa list ng mga Bluetooth devices, ipipair mo lang siya. At kapag na-pair mo na siya, connected ka na dito. So, ito ay magagamit mo bilang external speaker at external microphone. So, very ideal siya kapag ikaw ay work from home, small conference room, o di kaya estudyante na hindi masyadong gumagamit ng headset. Ganon din, ito ay nagpo-produce ng napaka-clear na sound. Pwede mo siyang gawing external speaker kapag magpe-play ka ng music. At the same time, kung ikaw naman ay nakikipag-conference, hindi siya naglo-loop o nag-feedback. magagamit mo rin siya ng medyo 3 to 4 feet ang layo mula dito sa device. At ito ay maraming microphone na nakapaikot dito. So, yung nakapaligid sa kanya na nagsasalita is nare-receive niya ng maayos yung boses at napapadala niya doon sa kabilang side ng na-perform niya na yung noise cancelling. So, hindi niya kinukuha masyado yung ambient noise. So, very, very good siya. Very portable dahil ito nga na napakaliit lang. At ang advantage nito, meron siyang sleeve na pwede mong itago anytime. At pwede mong bitbitin o ilagay mo sa bag. Ang unit na to is medyo mahal nga lang kasi ito ay nagkakos ng 6,500 to 7,500 pesos. Inilagay ko yung link dito sa description para kung interesado kayong bumili, puntahan nyo lang dito at itry nyo sa sarili nyo. Pero overall, medyo marami na kaming ganito sa aming office at ginagamit namin sa mga conferencing. And so far, very satisfied kami doon sa output and performance nito. So based dito sa material and build nito, kitang-kita mo naman na from Jabra, it is a quality product. So, highly recommended ito para doon, again, sa purpose na binanggit ko kanina. So, if you like this device and this video, don't forget to click like and subscribe, hit the bell notification for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys next time and peace.